Avani, do you know what is a ball?
Yes.
Can you draw and show me a ball?
Very nice.
Okay. Now can you show me the, you know what is a half?
Sure.
Can you show me what is the half of this ball? Excellent. Thank you. Now, on this ball, there are people living. Okay. Some living here and some are living here. Okay. But the people who are living here are standing like this. Upside down. Okay, but that will be, do you know the meaning of upside down?
Upside down.
Yeah. What is it? What is it?
Yes.
Okay, upside down means when your head is there, no? Then your legs will be there. And when your legs are there, then your head will be there. Can you stand like this upside down?
No.
Why?
Why?
At least can you give a try?
No.
Okay. Then this big ball goes around another huge ball. Another different ball, okay? Another big ball. Now, on this big ball, it is full of gases.
Gases.
Okay, gases. And we'll show you how this ball goes around this ball. Yeah. Now, I have a big ball, huge ball,
yes,
fully made out of gases.
Gases.
Yeah, and fire.
Yeah,
no, exactly. That big ball and this big ball. Now, I am this big ball and she is that big ball.
Yeah, okay?
Okay. Now, this big ball goes around that big ball.
That means?
Like this.
Rotates around me.
Like this. Okay. Okay, understood? Now, this ball is covered with fire. But this fire, you cannot find out this ball.
This ball.
Yes. Okay. You can travel the whole of this ball. Like from here to here to here. Anywhere you can travel. But you won't get this fire. Finally, some people who are very smart. Very, very smart. You know the meaning of smart? What is it?
Yes.
Okay. Now, the people on this ball who are very smart, what did they do? They found out that this fire is there on this ball. And when they found out, they called it nuclear. Nuclear fire. Understanding that?
Nuclear. Nuclear fire.
Yes. Very good.